On the pitch, undefeated Central taking on Logan, and Central found the net early and often here. Maddie Biondo's shot is blocked, but Gabby Jarman is there for the rebound. Jarman, one of four Riverhawks to score multiple goals. Later in the half, it's Brooklyn Biondo with a long boot here. Ranger goalie can't quite handle it, and it bounces in for another score. Riverhawks shut out Logan 11-0 is the final.